court from Pitt. Beautiful shovel pass to Ellison. Xavier Johnson regulated his minutes, had a couple of DMPs. To the rim and the finish. Brought it down to Terrell Brown, the sophomore from Providence. Three shots. It has missed its last seven. Wilson Frey able to change that.
And if it comes crunch time, he'll beat this.
Wilson Frey with his third main triple of the ball game.
Beach up for Pitt.
Brown beats Chuku up the floor.
Finally, Deuce Tony, number five. He's your guy. He's setting the screens up top. He's open up that area. Set the screen, ball movement, knock it down. Backside, I love the way this guy, I love his motor.
Here come the Panthers. Nice teammate. Pittsburgh still with it with seven on the shot clock. McGowan draws the contact. Kept alive by Brown. And it goes through.
Just ask Duke.
Right. Howard had his arguably best game of this season. The season high 16 points to win over Duke. Big three. Wilson Frame attacks. Ellison. How about that hustle and elevation? Corner from McGowan. Chance all night long. Pretty shot by Andir. Syracuse wins at 65-56. For Mark Adams, I'm Doug Sherman saying so long from Pittsburgh.